Yes, page number 21. Many Koreans today still have tea ceremonies for important occasions, including special birthdays and anniversaries. In most areas of China, the tea is made in small clay teapots. At tea ceremonies, cups are only half filled. They are not filled completely. The Chinese believe that the rest of the cup must be filled with friendship and affection. In Russia, tea is made and served in samovars, a special Russian tea kettle made of metal. Vietnam produces special varieties of tea such as lotus tea and jasmine tea. In Japan, tea is made using powdered green tea called matcha. The tea is mixed with boiled water using a bamboo whisk and served in small bowls. And how about India? A cup of tea is offered to any guest or visitor as a token of hospitality, even in the humblest of homes. Most Indians like their tea hot with a good deal of milk and sugar in it. In the rainy season, it is brewed with ginger to give it additional medicinal properties. Others add spices like cardamom, cloves, or mace to add to its taste and flavor. Tea is a must after a plate of spicy snacks, especially in the morning and evening. Some Kormajos relish delicately flavored jasmine tea, green tea, lemon tea, and even iced tea. How about you? Friends, some new words in the passage. Yes, samovars. This is a samovar. The picture drawn beautifully by my daughter here for you is the picture of samovar. Because by only telling you the name, you cannot get the meaning. So, samovar is a teapot which is made of metal in Russia. It is a special Russian tea kettle. Whisk here. I have told you to whisk. Now it is used as a verb. To whisk means to brush. We are going with this word whisking tea to make it of good quality. Whisking to take out the dirt or the dust which may be there on the leaves to make it very fresh and of good quality. That was the meaning of whisking. Now to whisk means to brush. Here it is used as a verb. Hospitality. 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 That is the speciality of Indian culture. Hospitality. Hospitality. Atithi devo bhava. Atithya kami. That is our culture. Hospitality. Humblest here the meaning of humblest is poorest or the poorest, very very poor. That means the people who generally live in the huts in India. Cardamom, you know very well. That is the spice used in the tea also, or at home even. Mace is the cover of the particular thing we use, which gives you good smell. We use it in a typical Marathi Puran Poli. The outer cover of it, that is called mace. In Marathi, पी का क्वालिटाइजर जायपत्री, वी यूज जायफल इन द पुरन बोई, जायफल जायफल फ्रूट इज जायफल एंड इट्स अपर मोस्ट पार्ट वी मे कॉल इट एज मेस, दैट इज एडेड इन द टी. यस, yes, the new word here comes, that is conjoins, means which are very good to classify particular thing, or who have knowledge of particular thing, who are very expert, which in Marathi we call as parakhi, parakhi, one who could evaluate the particular things. These are the new words from the lesson. Yes, many Koreans today still have tea ceremonies for important occasions, including special birthdays and anniversaries. Birthday and anniversaries. The Korean people enjoy the ceremony with the tea. In the most area of the China, even tea is made in small clay teapots, like in India we see, in Uttar Pradesh, even Madhya Pradesh, Bihar. At tea ceremonies, cups are only half filled, but we have a fashion. In the village areas of India or the particular old people, they used the tea and a saucer under it, and they fill the cup completely and it overflow in the saucer. That is the way of drinking tea in the village areas or in India. But the Chinese people, when they distribute tea, they offer tea to their friend, then the cup is half filled. Why? Don't they want to serve the tea to their friends? But the reason is that the Chinese believe that the rest of the cup must be filled with the friendship and affection. That is very important. Half is filled with tea and other is filled with affection. In Russia, tea is made and served in the samovars. This type of the beautiful kettles made of metal. In Russia, it is used for the serving tea. Vietnam also produces the different type of the varieties of the tea. Lotus tea, jasmine tea. In Japan, tea is made using powdered green tea called matcha. The tea is mixed with boiled water using a bamboo whisk. Yes, it is brushed bamboo. Bamboo whisk. And served in the small bowls. Nowadays we see bamboo bottles for water in India even. The His Highness Nitin Gadkari has taken the initiative for the poor people to make a different type of the thing from bamboos. Now, and how in India, the cup of tea is offered to the guest or any visitor as a token of hospitality. Even in the humblest homes in India. In the start of the lesson I have told you, it has become the welcome drink in India. So, most Indians like their tea hot with a good deal of milk and sugar. In the rainy season particularly, some people with a testy tongues, they want to whisk that tea, they want to drink the sip of the tea with the additional medicinal properties of the ginger, cardamom, clove and the mace. Then the tea becomes very tasty, they say, in India. Tea is must after the plate of spicy snacks, especially in the morning and evening. Some expert people release the delicately flavored jasmine tea, green tea, lemon tea, even iced tea. How about you? What type of tea do you prefer? Definitely, I prefer the sugar-free tea. And this is the tea made by my wife for me. Thank you very much.